There are four blood groups, A, B, A, A, B, and O, and each of these groups is further divided into positive and negative, making a total of 8 different blood types. This is determined by the presence or absence of certain antigens on the surface of your red blood cells. But did you know that your blood type can also affect your personality? It's true. There is a link between your blood type and your personality. And today we'll be discussing the characteristics of each blood group in detail. Keep watching to find out more. Blood group A. People with blood group A have the A antigen on their red blood cells and their plasma has anti-B antibodies. Those with a positive blood type have the A antigen and the Rh factor on their red blood cells, while those with a negative blood type only have the A antigen. People with blood group A are said to be creative, compassionate, and artistic. They're also very sociable and often have a strong need for harmony and order in their lives. However, they can also be stubborn and uncompromising at times. The A blood group is linked to certain health conditions such as heart disease, diabetes, and stomach ulcers. So it's important for people with this blood type to take extra care of their health and see their doctor regularly for checkups. Blood group B. People with blood group B have the B antigen on their red blood cells and their plasma contains anti-A antibodies. Those with B positive blood types have the B antigen and the Rh factor, while those with B negative blood types only have the B antigen. People with blood group B are known for being adventurous, energetic, and enthusiastic. They're also highly motivated and always seem to know how to make things happen. However, they can also be impatient and easily frustrated when things don't go their way. This means that they are the universal recipients, since they won't have any adverse reaction to receiving any blood type. People with blood group AB are often described as being independent, flexible, and open-minded. They're also great communicators and tend to be very empathetic towards others. However, they can also be indecisive at times and may struggle with making decisions. People with AB blood type are at increased risk of certain cancers, so it's important for them to be aware of the warning signs and take action if they notice anything unusual. Blood group O. People with blood group O have neither A nor B antigens on their red blood cells, but their plasma contains both anti-A and anti-B antibodies. This means that they are the universal donors since their blood can be given to anyone without causing a reaction. People with blood group are said to be natural-born leaders. They're confident, decisive, and highly motivated. They're also very adaptable and can easily adjust to new situations and environments. However, they can also be overbearing and may have a tendency to dominate others. People with blood type O are at increased risk of developing stomach problems, so it's important for them to eat a healthy diet and avoid caffeine and alcohol. While it's important to be aware of the possible links between your blood type and certain personality traits and health conditions, it's also important to remember that not everyone will fit into these categories perfectly. There are always exceptions, and it's up to you to decide how much weight you want to give to these beliefs.